So the real issue is other people's perception of y'all relationship.
That's a men do everything based off of other people's perception. That's the only reason we like beautiful women.
Why is that a problem?
That's the only reason we like beautiful women. We would date ugly women all the time.
You know how much better your life would be.
We would date ugly women all the time.
You know how much better your life would be if you didn't trick off women. You know how much richer you would. Wait.
Yes.
Right. If you like,
But I don't anymore. I don't anymore.
You see what? See how you got to that point? Imagine happiness. If you never had to go to that step.
First of all, this nigga got to that point because of money and fame. What are you saying? No, regular niggas do that shit.
No, regular niggas do it all the time. It's just like,
hell no.
They be like, you know
regular
what? I've been missing out.
Regular niggas
I've been missing out on all these regular face bitches.
Yo, but
I am
that's
so
thing.
Happy.
Listen,
I am
if you
so
can,
happy.
Nobody loves.
If you,
listen to me. You
I
got
do.
To love your girl's personality.
I love regular face girls.
If her face ain't there,
I love regular. You know I love regular face girls. He pick on me all the time because I do. I love me an old regular face girl. I like I say on the internet, my female fans don't believe me. They like, you know, you like these Instagram. No, I like regular,
schmegular
girls.
Hold on,
yo.
Let me ask you this
to the point where I get picked at for it.
I'm not even trying to pry. Like, I'm just asking you. Have you ever, like, as a man, have you ever walked in a room with an unattractive female and been insecure about what's going on? Like, you know what I mean? Like, hey, man, she good people. Like,
are you up in a room with an ugly girl? Yeah, that's happening.
Right.
But you shouldn't care.
But you shouldn't care.
About people's
you should. I said, I have.
You're
I'm
a liar.
Yeah.
You ain't you're in a room right now. You will be like, hey, before she come in, y'all.
I like who I like. I'm at that point. I like who I
you
like.
You at that
nigga.
Point now?
First of all,
I like who I like.
I'm going to start introducing you to some cool ass ugly bros, bro. See how you handle it.
Vincent, you haven't seen Mo Money?
I might drive you, but it's just like, that's what you like. That's what you like.
I'm going to put you to the test.
I got you.
Put it like this.
I got you, bro.
I tell ugly women all the time. This is what
I
tell ugly women.
I got plenty. I know plenty of women who's good people.
This is what I tell ugly women. I tell ugly women, travel by yourself.
Travel by yourself.
Be by yourself. Because you the finest bitch in the room if you the only one in there.
Oh my God.
By default, a nigga will be like, man, right. This dick finna come out.
CP said Precious could go to jail and motherfuckers gonna be like, this bitch is cold. Yeah. God damn. Yeah. Nigga,
but this is
we
what
ain't
I'm
talking
saying.
About proximity. We live in Los Angeles, Vincent.
Yeah, we do.
But it's a goddamn. Oh, if we gonna get on black looks, I don't think. It's looks out here because it's a beautiful. It could be a beautiful black woman.
It's beautiful.
Beautiful brown sister. And then it could be a jackal to the left of her. No, I'm fucking. She ain't a jackal. It could be a less attractive, foreign woman. But it's not about looks.
Nah, that ain't my. That ain't my.
That ain't us though.
That ain't my perception.
That ain't us.
And beauty is beauty to me.
Yeah.
Okay. I know some of the baddest. Us. I know some of the baddest black women on the planet. I know some of the baddest light skinned chicks on the planet. I know
they
some of the baddest
woman.
White chicks.
So see how we divided that? They
yeah,
still black
did.
Woman. That's
no.
You did
when
that.
I said when I here's the thing when I said light skinned just now I meant like the all the minorities like the Arab chicks and all of that stuff like that. I wasn't talking about like red bones or yellow bones and shit like that. Mm. I was basically just talking about the foreign bitches that you were saying, but because LA is known for that. But I'm like it's some cold young Naomi Campbells that's walking around that
hell
I'm like
yeah.
Oh my God, like this bitch. It's some normal, like, just beautiful black women that shit. You can find her at Target where you like, why, what you still doing here? Like, I'll rescue you. You don't want to work here no more? Like, I don't even got the money to rescue you, but I'll take on that business.